We've got an area of high pressure that's really going to warm up our temperatures to above average, anywhere from the 70s to the low 80s expected by the time we get to tomorrow and Sunday. Enjoy it, because we do anticipate another winter storm to head our way.